Hey all, Lori here today with another recipe. We all know how to make spaghetti. Today I'm just going to take a little twist on spaghetti. I'm going to be making my version of baked spaghetti. There's a restaurant called Fazoli's. It's a northern to mid-southern, about middle of the country, I would say. Usually about Tennessee is about the last time I see this restaurant, Fazoli, before heading down further south, and we don't have something like that. To be honest, we don't have a lot of Italian restaurants down here in the South. We have a lot of seafood, a lot of Cuban places, some steakhouses, but we don't get a lot of the stuff that you see in the middle of the country or up north. So my version tonight is going to be baked spaghetti. So sit back and enjoy. All right, I made my spaghetti as usual. I got myself a dish. Depending, you could have 9 by 13 or whatever you need. I've got the creamy melt mozzarella, and of course can't do anything without my Parmesan. Just love it. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put a little spaghetti in. Okay, I'm just going to put just a little, not even going to do just under half, and I'm just going to coat it with the Parmesan. And then just a small amount. Now, you can put as much as you want, but you don't need a lot. Okay? I've already got my oven preheated to 375, so it's already warmed up. And then I'm just going to pour the rest of the spaghetti in the pot, or in the pan, excuse me. Get that out of the way. Even that out. And then again, I'm going to put some Parmesan cheese, not so much on this level for a reason, and I'll show you why. And then I'm going to put my coating of my mozzarella, just a little. Once again, your preference, but the reason why, I'm going to top it off with the mozzarella, or with the Parmesan. All right, and I'm going to put this in uncovered so that the cheese on top gets a little darkened, you know, browned, and it melts. And that's my version of spaghetti, baked spaghetti. And I'll show you what it looks like. Hey y'all, back again. I've pulled out the baked spaghetti. And there you go. Your own baked. At this point, you could just stir it up or just place it on your plate just like this. And then you have your layers. Look at that. Put it on your plate. Add your favorite bread. And there you've got your own version of baked spaghetti. For this recipe and more, I hope to see you at Lauries World. Hope you enjoy. There you got baked spaghetti with garlic, homemade garlic bread.